Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it.
Slow down.
That thing funky. That thing is funky.
Slow down.
Want to hear how the drums go. Solid. I'm not as crazy about this instrumental as the last one. It's still solid though. Got some good elements that I like. A few elements. As long as you got him as the vocalist, though, it's gonna work. His voice is so fire. His voice is so fire. It's gonna work. Crazy work on the truck. Okay, it got me back in instrumental. They got me back in instrumental. Y'all know I love trumpets. Ooh. I like this pocket. Stay here. Fight. He got it. It evolved to this as well. That's where the EDM elements are a little too much for me. Give me time. Now, Oregon and his voice is a Chico. It is a Chico. What you know about Baton Rouge? Because you've been out
Don't slow down, Johnny. I keep the Cadillac running. You a soul man, honey. 6 Street gonna be in the
pocket. They're Doppler. They're Doppler again. Crazy.
Keep the Cadillac running.
Sex, soft landing on that sax like that. See, that's why I wasn't really feeling it at first, because the instrumentation, speaking the real instrumentation outside of the electronic EDM sound that they blend in with the real instrumentation, I love the real instrumentation. If you're like a big EDM fan and house music and dance music, they merging that shit together so well. Real instrumentation, like soulful bluesy instrumentation with a soulful bluesy recording artist, Orlando Napier. Never heard of him, but his vocals, if that is him on the vocals, amazing. He has a good soulful voice. And they blending that shit with that EDM, where they making me really enjoy the EDM parts, even though I initially didn't like the EDM parts of this when it started. He got me. That motherfucker got me. He got me. But fire. 2 for 2. I'm impressed. Never heard of y'all before. Highly impressed, though. Great first impression to give me 2 fire like this. I'm extremely excited.